Hey guys, it's me, Midnight here, and so today we're going to be doing a tropical rain taste test in the Phase 2.0 Shaker Cup. But me and my sister. Hey PJ! He always hides in different places. And you know, there he is. Okay, come on, dude! Taste testing tropical rain! G Fuel! Okay, and it said that if you shake it, and wait till I hear the, oh, I think I hear it. They said if you shake it and then hear the scooper, like, in the thing, like hitting the cap, then it's there. So, we're gonna, oh shoot. Take this off.
Ooh.
Ooh. So, yeah. Is that it? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, isn't that clean, dude? It's clean. Okay, you ready, guys? Here's the moment of truth. PJ, I need you to record up top. Okay, so, moment of truth. Oh. Oh my god, that actually smells delicious. Doesn't that?
Reminds me of, what's those things where you scoop it in?
What?
Like, you know that powder and you scoop it in and you put it on? Your tongue and you like eat it.
Oh, the baby bottle pop thingies?
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna get this to help scoop around because you don't want to take this out, by the way. This keeps your G Fuel from getting old. Can't find the scoop. Oh, I found it. Oh, shit.
Take your fingers.
I will, but. Okay, got it. Oh. Okay, and from the scooper. It's one of the coolest things about G Fuel is that the scooper. It has a little nozzle for the water bottles, if you don't have a shaker cup. Dude, that is good! Okay, so. Oh, my desk is all G-Fuel-y. Okay, we're gonna put that in there for a second and clean off my desk real quick, and we'll be right back after we clean it. Okay, guys, so the tub says that you're supposed to put it between 12 and 16 ounces. We're gonna put it right in the middle. So it's not too strong and not too light. So obviously 12 is a lighter side and 12 is the stronger side and 16 is the lighter side. So see the lines right there? We're up to 12. We know that. Potatoes, guys.
That was a inside joke.
That was an inside joke for my family. But yeah, okay. Okay, so. This could be my first time trying tropical rain. You could take this off, actually. Oh, I see it. It's right. God. I feel so hard.
I'm legally blind.
Oh my god, I did. I feel so bad. Oh god. Okay, guys, let me clean this up real quick. Sorry, I'm really OCD. Okay guys, now that we got that all situated in a way, I'm gonna scoop this. Okay, I'm gonna even it out a lot. Is that all good? Okay, it's good guys. You ready? I'm gonna leave this scooper out because I don't want it getting wet right now. So, because if the tub gets wet, I'll ruin the tub and then this and that. And that. So,
don't feel like they
adapt. Yeah, no, adapt would didn't put his cap on right. Okay. Frosty at the top. Smells fruity, dude.
Should have the color.
Okay. Yeah, this is the color. It's like a nice teal. Time for the taste test. It reminds me of something. That's actually really good. But it reminds me of something. It tasted this drink somewhere, but I've never had Tropical Rain before. Isn't that good? You like it?
Mine is candy.
I know, right? But it's really fruity. Okay, I'm gonna just rip this off. Because realistically, I do not need this. I already have shit.
You put a little too much powder in it.
No. It's kind of powdery because that's how these drinks are. That's the only downside. Are you saying that because of the powdery taste?
Yeah, so much fun.
Yeah. Well, that's how these are. I mean,
maybe put a little less next time.
Yeah, maybe, but at least we got something to drink on the bus. This is what. So, yeah. At least we got something to drink on the bus in the morning. Help us get some energy without the sugariness of it. But it is super good. Honestly, not being biased, because you know, obviously you could tell, I love FaZe members, I love FaZe in general. I'm not being biased here at all, but this is a really amazing flavor, and I don't recommend it as your first flavor. My first flavor I tried was FaZe Berry, and that's what I absolutely recommend as your first flavor. Especially if you're buying the tub, this shit is going to be with you for a long time. So, I recommend you get Tropical Rain maybe after your first flavor, but I definitely recommend it in general. Because that is awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
You like it? Double-ish, dude. Double-ish.
I think you know better.
I know, it's not as confusing as mystery flavor might be, because everyone's saying, I mean, banana, vanilla, but it reminds me of something. But this reminds me of some type of, wait. Dude, the freaking, the push pop thingies.
No.
You've never had the blueberry push pop?
I have.
No, it's like the teal colored push pops. It's something like that. It might be the zebra gum. You know the zebra gum? Damn, it's good, dude. Now I'm happy I ordered this. Because honestly, I was thinking about ordering, not a FazeBerry tub, but a, blue ice tub. And I don't know how it would have tasted, but I'm happy with this as my favorite choice. So, yeah, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, share, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.